innocent, my daughter. Why would you take out the needle? You were so close, so very close to becoming the fairest of all flowers. Would you disown us too, as your mother did? We children of the Scarlet Rot. Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly? Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly? Melania, do you detest us so utterly?
Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I paused to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this. that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm.
Melania, do you detest us so utterly? Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly?
So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden. And you, surely a lord. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open. And the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you.